The man is holding an umbrella for his wife and is also placing a cloth before every step she takes. Ramanuja finds this very strange, so he calls for the man and asks him to explain. He is Dhanurdasa and his wife is Ponnachiya. He is a wrestler in the king's court and is from a lower caste. But that does not stop Ramanuja from determining what's going on. So he asks him, why are you doing this? So Dhanurdasa explains, oh, my wife is very beautiful and her eyes are even more beautiful. I am surrendered to her beauty. So Ramanuja asks him, if I show you eyes that are more beautiful than your wife's, will you surrender to those eyes? Both of them agree, and Ramanuja takes them to Lord Ranganatha and requests Lord Ranganatha to show this couple the eyes that he showed Thirupan Alvar. Needless to say, they are mesmerized by Lord Ranganatha's beauty and forever remain in the divine service of Ranganatha and Ramanuja. We present that to you now.
Thank you.